Eve Ensler. I met you years ago at the Omega Institute. Why did you want to be a part of this event, Stolen Lives, reading the names of those killed by police?
I'm here this morning because I believe that the kind of police brutality and murders that are going on in this country simply have to stop. We're looking at structural state violence, we're looking at structural racism, we're looking at essentially a terror state that's been created for black and brown women and men in this country. And I'm here today to say we have to stop the killings, we have to stop the murders. I mean, if you listen to the names that I read this morning, you heard women who were mentally ill, you heard mainly people who were unarmed. You heard people who had no idea why they were in mistaken identities. You heard no cops being prosecuted for anything that occurred. And I'm here today to say it's unacceptable. As an American, as a human being, how can we be allowing hundreds of our black and brown sisters and brothers to be murdered and destroyed in the streets, in their cars, in their homes, in this country? It's unacceptable.
I just wanted to, Chris Hedges, he talks about sacrifice zones, parts of the country, of the environment, of populations that are just sacrifice.
Well, I think obviously everything that's going on is a continuation of a history in this country of insane oppression of black and brown people, slavery, violence. It's a continuation of a system of incarceration that has millions and millions of black and brown people incarcerated. And I think we have to look at the whole structural story and ask ourselves, what is going on in America? How have we gotten to a place where police feel it's okay to gun people down, to shoot people 46 times who have no weapons, to walk into the houses of women who are mentally ill and calling out for help and end up shooting them down? This is all of our responsibility, and I really want white people. This is our struggle. These are our sisters and brothers. This is our country. We all need to be out here fighting this.
Thank you so much.